strange people, and here is the TheFrazernater's news. Today at some time, I don't know, there has been a creepy looking snowman throwing snowballs at people's faces. Here's a picture of the snowman. We advise you to stay indoors. Here are some pictures of the creepy snowman's attack. If you see this freaky snowman, call 999. Thanks for watching part 1 of the TheFrazernater's news. Part 2 will be on tomorrow. Thanks for watching and good night.